are at Phoenix Rock Gym. I'm joined now by owner Paul D. Thanks so much for having us out here.
You're welcome.
Very excited for what we're going to tackle today. But first, let's just start from the beginning. What is Phoenix Rock Gym all about?
Phoenix Rock Gym is Arizona's largest and oldest indoor rock climbing gym, and we're all about having fun in a vertical world.
I like that. And you guys opened back in 1992. What do you think the draw is towards indoor rock climbing?
Well, we're all monkeys. And some of us just forget that we're monkeys and we quit climbing, but the ones who don't forget and don't realize that climbing's a lot of fun. Anybody from 2 to 200 can do it. And it's a full body workout, but you don't realize it till the next day.
So if you are new, like me today, and just getting started on this adventure, what are some things you need to know to start off? Are there any terms you need to be familiar with? Any stretches you need to do with?
You don't need to know anything. We'll teach you when you get in here.
Okay.
So you don't walk in the door and we turn you loose. There's an orientation to go through to learn how to tie the knot, how to hold the rope. We teach everyone how to do that when they come in.
Well, you mentioned monkeys, but in all seriousness, who are your typical customers?
Well, we're almost 50-50 male-female, and everywhere from little kids up to 70 and 80-year-olds. But the average person's probably in their 20s and 30s.
Very nice. And with the new year, we're trying new challenges. How does indoor rock climbing fit the bill?
It fits perfect because not only is it a physical challenge, it's a mental challenge. Because a lot of people think they're afraid of heights or think they can't do it. But climbing demonstrates that you can do just about anything if you're willing to try it and if you're willing to fail. Failure's okay, because you're on a rope, nothing can happen.
And can you expand on that a little bit, just what it's like for you, the mental challenge and how you can feel at the end of the day when you overcome something that maybe when you walked in here, you weren't sure you could do?
Oh, sure, your brain is constantly gonna be saying, you can't do this, there's no way, the rope's gonna break, everything. Brain is great at coming up with excuses. But if you just quiet that and focus, and climbing is almost a moving meditation because when you're climbing, you don't think about anything else, work, nothing. And so it's great for clearing the mind, and it teaches you that, if you just try something, most of the time you can do it.
All right, I'm ready to put my fears and apprehensions aside, so don't go too far.
All right.
When you come back, I'm gonna need you to coach me on a climb.
Will do.